Let's focus now for the rest of the race. Tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. DRS now enabled. DRS enabled. Watch out for understeer in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as quickly as you can. Push, push. Caution, caution. Green flag. Okay, clear. great maneuver. You made it look so easy. Green flag. Yellow flag. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Okay, gap ahead, 1.8 seconds. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Caution! Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, clear. Let's go now! Come on! That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Gap to the car in front, 9.5 seconds. Running low on ERS. Reminder that you can play around with ERS modes in the MFD or lift sometimes and ease onto the brake pedal for some manual recharge. Okay, so all of our tyre pressure data is currently reading zero. Assuming they still look inflated to you, we're going to guess that it's just a bad sensor. Shouldn't be anything to worry about. Okay, gap to the car ahead, 7.9 seconds. lap to your teammate ahead, 17.5 seconds. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 4.8 seconds. You've been given a time penalty for that last incident, mate. gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. You can win that place back. Green flag. Right, the gap to the teammate ahead of us, 4.9 seconds. Okay, clear. Nice move. Good job. Flag. Continue to cut corners, the stewards are going to give you a penalty. Be careful. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 1.6 seconds. Starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Gap to your teammate ahead, 10.6 seconds. Let's go. Final lap. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 2.0 seconds.